My graduate recital. You might be in the wrong room. If you are, it's your chance to leave now.
Or you can stick around, it doesn't matter.
Thank you so much for being here. It's kind of crazy. I can't believe I'm almost done with my master's. Like, freaking out. But it's also really scary because I'm like, oh my god, what am I gonna do now? But it's really a beautiful thing, and I feel very grateful to be here at Cal State Long Beach. This is truly one of the best places in the world. I just can't even put it into words. My undergraduate was at Indiana, and this next song, well, first that first song was Easy Living, and it featured John Megerdichian on tenor and Zane Johnson on guitar. But my undergraduate degree was at Indiana University, and while I was there, I had a really special friend named Venetia Buchanan, and she was a graduate student while I was an undergrad, and she really holds such a special place in my heart. She really got me through some really hard times, and you know, just growing up was hard. So this song is for her. This is I'll Remember April.
Thank you.
next song, a lot of this program has been chosen, the repertoire has been chosen based on some of my favorite composers in the jazz and non-jazz idiom. One of those composers is Pat Metheny. I think Pat Metheny is a god. I think he's amazing, like literally, oh my god, he's perfect. So this next song is a song I actually first heard in my undergrad, and I am now choosing to do in my master's. This is Third Wind. Thank you.
who's probably against the rules. It's fine.
It's just water good.
Okay. So this next song is a song that all these songs I hold really close to my heart. I'm not super good with words, obviously. But writing, I feel like, is a way that I can kind of express the way I'm feeling. It helps me kind of conceptualize what I'm trying to say and compartmentalize what I'm trying to say. So last fall, I was kind of going through a transitionary period of who I wanted to become, what I want to do. I was just kind of trying to figure a lot of different things out. So I was listening to a lot of different artists that I hadn't listened to before, and I got a lot of different CDs from friends, from Goodwill, from all these different places. And one of the CDs I came up with was Milt Jackson, just a Milt Jackson, like greatest hit CD. And on this CD was a song called Lillie, and I just found myself listening to it. I was like, I could write words to this. Oh my god. So I did, and you know, a lot of people that I love, my family, my partner, they live in a different state. So I kind of wrote this lyric as a note to wanting to be with people you can't be with every day, but you know that you'll see them again soon. You value that time together. This is Lillie.
Ba 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 ba
So this next song ties in with my thesis. Here at Cal State Long Beach, graduate students are required to write a thesis on a topic of their choosing. So last year, on May 5th, Childish Gambino, Donald Glover, released a video and a song called This Is America. And for those of you who have not seen it, you have to watch it. I mean, like, it really embodies everything that's going on right now. Well, not everything, but a lot of what's going on right now in America. Whoa, sorry. Make her stop. So, this is a song that I hold really close to my heart. I tied it into my thesis, and I wrote about it in comparison to This Is America, just about how the artists chose to deliver their message and how, well, basically how they chose to deliver their message. So this is Strange Fruit. And this will feature Sean Wilburn, Evan Hamada, and Zane Johnson on banjo. And also Evan Tom back there. Hello, Gracelyn. Thank you.
for the rain to gather, for the rain to suck, for the sun to rot, for the trees to drop. Here is a strange and bitter crop. Percussionist and drummer from Brazil, and this album, Fingers, which this song is off of, was like I think 38 on the Billboard Jazz charts. I can't remember, I think it was 1973. But I think it's really interesting to learn about the songs and the albums and the artists that you choose to write about, and I really enjoyed researching the song. So this is Tombo in 7/4.
Thank you. Thank you.
So this next song is gonna be a duet. So this day is really heavy for me and my family. 4 years ago, I lost my mentor, Dr. Steve Zegree, from pancreatic cancer. It was pretty quick, pretty sudden. And then exactly a year later, I lost my godfather, Ben Hinckley. And he actually was the reason I moved to Long Beach before I was deciding to come to grad school. I was gonna move here because he lived here. He was my closest living family member. And I miss him every single day. It's really hard to live here without him. And I know it's really, it's a really hard day for two of those deaths to happen on the same day a year apart. It was kind of like, really? Like, for real? Why? So, I would like to pay tribute to them. Since you are there. An old familiar feeling settles over me, and it's your face I see, and I believe that you are there. In a garden, when I stop to smell the rose, I feel the petals soft and sweet. And months and months on this performance that only lasts an hour. Right. And now I'm like on the second to last song. I'm like, oh my god, I can't believe it's over. What am I gonna do with my time? Probably gonna buy more plants. The first time I met my boyfriend, he was like, so, like, what's up with the plants? And I was like, good question. Honestly, what's up with the plants? Yeah. Well.
If this music thing doesn't work out, maybe I could get like a Netflix comedy special. Keep going. Alright. So I love Bob Dylan. I love Bob Dylan a lot. Woo. He's my boy. So this next song is a Bob Dylan song, as you all see in your programs. Anyway, let's do this thing.
Thank you.
we've come to the last song of the one. That's really sad, actually. I really thought about it. I have so many people I want to thank. I literally just cannot put it into words. My time here at Cal State Long Beach has been so special. I have grown more in the past 2 years than I have grown in my entire life. I feel so lucky to be a part of this program. I mean, at other places, there is not the camaraderie and the community and the welcomingness, is that a word, that there is at Cal State Long Beach, and I just feel so grateful to be here. And such a high level of musical excellence as well. And like, everyone's nice to each other and everyone's so normal. I'm like, God. And that's not the case everywhere. So I'm gonna thank this amazing band for being here. She really got me out of a really dark place in my life and pulled me up and made me tough again and made me strong. I love you so much. Oh, I want to thank my family and my partner and the sound technicians. I want to thank everyone for being here. Please stick around. There's going to be a reception out there. There's cupcakes. Woo! And there's coffee because it's late. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.